Why does the car drive so slowly for such a long time? The fifth wheel is actually a flywheel. A flywheel stores kinetic energy by rotating. It is connected to the rear axle of the car with two gear stages. Each gear stage consists of a large gear with 40 teeth and a small gear with 8 teeth. So each gear stage has a transmission ratio of 5. In total, the flywheel rotates 5 times 5, so 25 times faster than a rear axle. When the car is pushed, a lot of kinetic energy is stored in the flywheel in a short time. The car behaves as if it would be much heavier than it actually is. When you push something heavy on wheels, it takes longer to accelerate, but it would also keep the speed longer than something less heavy.